Governor Jim Doyle has declared today Laura Ingalls Wilder Day in honor of the popular Wisconsin author. She's the author of the Little House books, and, you know, it was turned into a show, a TV show, and here's a clip from Little House on the Prairie, which airs on Fox 11. It's from the episode The Race, as Laura gets ready to enter a horse race against her rival, Nellie Olson.
You'll win, darling. Oh, let go of me.
Get going.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
Go, Laura, go!
Aw, half pint. Love her. Were you or are you still a fan of Little House on the Prairie? Jenny Arnold is here from Barnes & Noble and Ashwaubenon because they have so many things that you could get for the kids, too, if you haven't already, to learn a little bit more about Laura Ingalls Wilder. Hi, Jenny.
Hi, and for the record, I am still a fan.
I am, too. I think about these books all the time. I grew up, I was somewhere around third or fourth grade, I think, when I was reading these books. And you were a fan, too?
I was, and I think around the same age. And what little girl growing up in Wisconsin doesn't want to hear of someone writing from that viewpoint? And the history behind the stories is so wonderful to read.
Yeah, when I think it's a good way to teach history because it's the way that it's told, little girls can relate.
Exactly.
A little bit. You mean she wasn't texting her friends back in the day. But you still have that original series. Is it quite popular still?
Oh, it still is. With the holidays, people are liking to get it for their families coming and spending gift cards on it. And it's something that we grew up with and we like to share with our daughters for that family history, but then also that sense of further back history as well.
And you say, because I don't remember, but my daughter's reading it right now.
Yeah.
Little House in the Big Woods is the one that was set in Wisconsin.
Correct, because then Laura's family moved to Kansas. So this first one is in Wisconsin, and then they moved to the prairie to settle. But so it's a really great place to start as well, being from Wisconsin.
And if your kids have already read this, or you don't think they're old enough for it, there's other books that you can get to kind of tell the story about.
There are. There are. They break down the series into books for younger children as well. So there are some picture books here, and also chapter books for younger kids.
Okay.
And then there are also biographies for different age kids. So what about Laura can we learn that we maybe didn't hear in the stories? Or even books about what it was like to grow up on the pioneer and, you know, either told from kind of a nice glamorous point of view or the you wouldn't want to be an American pioneer that pulls out the icky stuff in the history.
Yeah, if you think your kids need a little reality check, there are some books that you could get to show them how good they have it now.
Exactly.
Because it was tough. It was tough living back then.
It sure was.
Now, we of course, air the show here on Fox 11, and I used to watch it after school every day after high school. But you can get the whole series, too.
You sure can. You can either get the whole series together, or you can get seasons individually.
Okay.
Or they also pulled out, like, little episodes that are really geared towards younger girls, great at introducing Laura and her sisters and her friends, or the pilot that started off the series.
Yeah, and we didn't know about that. It's right here. Just hold it up right here. It's a whole movie length.
A full-length movie, yeah. And I have to admit, that's the one thing in the Little House series I didn't know existed. I'm going to have to check it out myself.
I was just going to say, I know where you can get it.
I do, too.
You can get it at Barnes & Noble. So they broke it down, so for $10 you can get just a couple of the episodes.
Exactly, but they're really classics.
As a keepsake for the kids.
Yes, and ones that really pull out that little girl's spirit and that sense of, you know, the fun parts of what it was like to grow up on the prairie.
All right, again, these books, these are all available right now, but there are, beyond this, they've actually taken the story and concentrated on some of the other characters?
Yes, they've expanded, and those ones we can get as well. They have a whole series that focuses on Laura's mother, a series that focuses on her daughter, and actually both of her grandmothers, one of whom grew up in the U.S., but one of whom grew up in Scotland, so you can definitely get other views.
Is that for adults?
Nope, for kids as well.
Kids
yep,
too.
So they're aimed at the same age as the Little House series here.
Yeah, they just expanded on it. Jenny, thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Go out and get one of these books or watch the show, you know, so you can see that here on Fox 11.